Hey guys, for this video I want to take a quick look at these cat sense bait stations for taking out rodents, because we got rodent problems out here. I live out in the middle of a farm field, so lots of rodents. They get into the cars, they ate the headliner, they ate the wiring for the neutral safety switch. We're not getting into the details, but not happy, time to get rid of them. So these bait stations, you put the poison inside, they go inside, they eat the poison, they leave, and they're no more. They won't die right away. Depending what bait you use, it could take a couple of days, but once they consume it, it happens. So you shouldn't have any dead mice or other rodents actually in the bait station, because they're going to eat it and they're going to leave. Now, I'm specifically only going to use these outside because I don't want them eating it and then going like in a wall or somewhere where I can't get them. Because if you ever smelled that, you don't want it. So we're going to avoid it by getting them on the outside and hoping that they stay out there. Now, one thing I really like about these, because I've had similar stations already, and here was my problem. In addition to mice and things, we have raccoons, possum, skunk, all sorts of stuff out in the yard. And the other station I was using, I had seven of them. They're all over the yard. They kept being all over the yard. I'm thinking, there's no way mice are carrying this all over the yard. So I set up a camera. The raccoons were getting to it. And I never saw a dead raccoon anywhere, so I don't know what it exactly does to them, but they like it. They tried eating. They wanted to eat the poison. So anyway, these come with a bracket. So you have these holes right here where you could screw it to a wall or something. And then these little tabs match up with these guys on the back, so that you could screw this into a wall and then slide this on the back, and it's actually attached. So that was one reason that I got this style specifically, because I'm hoping that that keeps them away. Okay, now getting into it, this was the two pack. So it comes with four of these keys, and I guess it's to make it like childproof or something, because you don't want them eating it. Probably you don't want them eating it as well. So you have this end right here, and you just stick it in one of these holes like so, and then you give it a turn, and you can see how this side just popped up. And then we can do the same thing to the other side, and this side pops up, and these springs are what's actually making it lift. And if we look at the underside of the lid, you can see it's these little tabs, and they grab onto this bar right here. So when you turn the key, you're spreading these things out, and then the spring obviously is lifting it up. So your holes on the side are about 2¼ inches in diameter there. So they'll go in one side, and then we have our little bait area. Now you can use liquid bait, which I didn't even know they made, but apparently they do, and you can use that. You can use pellets, or you can use the bar style, which is what I use and has worked for me. So for that, you just take out this metal bar right here on top. It just pops out. The bar style baits all have a hole in the middle, so it's kind of like a skewer, you know. You just put it on there. Looks like you could fit two on this guy, and then you slide the rod back into its resting place there. Now this tray comes out, so you can fill it with your pellets or liquid or whatever. And then it's just a regular bottom right there. So you have that guy there, and then this guy will just go back into its little spot. And there's a groove on both sides, and there we go. So you get four keys with the two pack, but you really only need one, because you can do each side one at a time. Feels like it's pretty heavy duty plastic, so hoping it lasts a while. So there it is, guys, the Cat Sense Pest Control Solutions Bait Stations. Thanks for watching.